Yo, what is cooking, guys? I'm Ak here, back again for another video. And in this video, I will be telling you everything you need to know about the brand new maintenance update, right here in Fortnite. That is right, guys, we have just gotten a brand new maintenance update here in Fortnite. In this video, I will be telling you everything you need to know about it. You do not want to miss this. But just before we get into it, drop a like on the video right now and subscribe to the channel with the post notification bell turned on. Once you've done that, comment the word update down below in the comment section. I am going to be going through and hearting every single person's comment who comments the word update down below. So guys, drop a like on the video, subscribe with the notification bell on, and comment the word update down below. Alright guys, so if we take a look at this tweet from the official Fortnite status account, it says, server maintenance requiring some downtime is scheduled for tomorrow, July 2nd. Downtime will begin at approximately 2 a.m. ET. We'll provide updates when services begin to go down and when all services are back up. So as you guys know, just 2 days ago, we also did get a brand new content update in the game that gave us some brand new awesome things, such as the flare gun. Well guys, I hate to tell you, but this is not a content update. It is simply a maintenance update, so Fortnite can fix a few things and make sure everything's running smoothly. As you guys know, Fortnite is taking a 2-week break from July 3rd, so I think this update is just to make sure everything runs smoothly while they're taking their break, so they don't have to worry about anything crashing. Now normally, I wouldn't make a video on this, because it is just a very small update, but since there is downtime, I know a lot of people are going to be going on YouTube and searching what is in the update, so I thought I would just make this video for you guys, so you know exactly what the update is, and you know that it is just a maintenance update. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to what Fortnite has in store for the next 2 weeks. As you guys know, in the next item shop change, we're going to be getting Captain America, which is honestly so sick. I've been loving all the collabs Fortnite does, and hey, who doesn't love Captain America, you know what I mean? It's just one of those characters that everyone knows, and I really do think it will fit really well in the Fortnite universe. Let me know down below in the comment section if you guys are going to be picking up the Captain America skin in the Fortnite item shop. Personally, I will probably be picking it up. It's such a dope skin, but please let me know your thoughts down below. But yeah, as I said guys, this is just a maintenance update. There's no new content. So guys, just download the new update when it becomes available and you'll be ready to rumble, good to go, ready to rock and roll when it is here. But yeah, if you guys did go on to enjoy the video, make sure to smash the like button down below and subscribe to the channel with the post notification bell turned on. Feel free to join my Discord server, linked down below in the description. If you're not in the Discord server, what are you doing? Get yourself in there right now, linked down below in the description. Also, feel free to drop me a follow on Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok at IMAX Studios, and hopefully, I can see you guys in another video. Goodbye.